more up ahead. On your mark.
From above! My God!
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Oh!
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way.
Alas, we're Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots. wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across.
Extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got?
With your reputation, I thought I could at least break a sweat. Whoa! What did Kulto forever do to you? On me! Really? You are the one who killed Arthur? So aggressive. So angry. Not going to lie! I'm just... disappointed. Come on, animal. Oh,
did you want some more?
Having fun yet? Oh well, you and me then. Nice stick. What the? Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? I can feel your frustration, you know. It is immensely satisfying!
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Well, I'm waiting. Did you know your son sounds like a goose when he gets hurt? The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer. Hey, careful! These are new braces. I can see why the half-breed is such a pushover. You actually hit me. Slow down. Time anyone hit me! Slow down! I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off! Enough! When was the last time I even used this? You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Ha ha! There we are. Armor fit for a cop. You think you can bring down the Asgard? Hurry!
Come on, brother! You hit him once! Just gotta find the right opening!
Close one, right? Slow it down. Oh, he is bad now, isn't he? Slow down.
He's open.
You strike like a sloppy cow!
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him!
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are way over your head!
Thank you.
to us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
A little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
We're trapped!
Carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow! Easy!
To me! Follow!
Can we, get company back here?
Oh, no. Okay. We're almost there, right? Archers ahead! Seriously? Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm Atreus. You okay?
Hi.
No. Just hold on.
Move up.
gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course.
It's Goosebumps here. Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Ingvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda! Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's press. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck you says it me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds that Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
I'm sorry, love.
Given is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with the capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it. Hope you and your loin sprout ain't got any holes where you don't want them.
We are fine.
Oh, honey, you don't have to worry about him. Gave him a once-over just as soon as Freyr was patched up and on his way.
Did you now? Mess some folks up. What about your boy? What are you looking for?
So, what do we do now?
Lay low. Mourn. Rest. And then we continue the fight.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Huh.
tracks.
Helkas!
Where are you leading us, girl? So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl, we're here. Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. Of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
Ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night. She wants us to rescue him.
How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
Atreus!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once-thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
signal. Yugur's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Doesn't like us invading its territory. How are we gonna get to here?
Guys, look for another path then.
This valley was destroyed. My spirit, it was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was tall again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch, and propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground, it shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
Father, can we build a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and... No, it's stupid. Never mind. I don't understand. Vanyar used to live here? Just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Don't leave that.
Oh! Yeah! Oh!
About. Maybe that journal he dropped could tell us more.
The Path of Lies.
Written by Beard? Well, perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Fortfunger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a mead hall, and Thor was there.
In Vanaheim? Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers that he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I thought I'd quit. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the mead hall.
Whoa. Do you think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Thank you.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valander mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. I'm afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight. Getting through here while the sun's still out, I'm afraid.
Another cue.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first. Some rocks are not like the others.
Steel yourselves.
Ah! now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring?
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Uh-huh. Lost him. Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Dragon incoming!
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
This place has looked better.
Oh, wow. It seems useful.
Sure, I'm open. You make up your mind. Something for the kid? What? You just came to stare?
Ugh.
What do you want, Spirit?
I was... the scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
My message. Have you found it?
Getting in while that Sather barrier's still up.
Ugh!
another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
I wish this one were like the dragons in Midgar. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Got him cornered!
Hook!
just gotta find Birgir.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birgir safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
Another mystery crystal.
So, Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was open, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
Ugh! About igniting it with your chains. It shouldn't hurt the animal. Whisk is protecting it so it can keep feeding. It scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Oh, it was scared. And in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Anyway. We should look around, see if any other wisps have gotten loose. Hey, look! A metal plate with glowy runes. Think this has anything to do with the wisps? Hey, look! Another wisp. It's feeding on that eye bag. You need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess. Another hungry wisp. Poor gazelle. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. Great. That's all the wisps contained. Should we check?
About that.
They must have combined. You gotta take it down, Father.
Oh!
Taken care of, but I don't understand how they escaped and formed that.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Oh!